Charlie the cop would always stop on the corner at Tony's fruit stand. He'd help himself to anything on which he could lay his hand. Riley did this quite often. Plenty of fruit he would soften till Tony got sore and inwardly swore. Then he began to shout, "Hey, please, no squeeze the banana. Because when you do that, then you make a flat. Hey, please, no squeeze the banana. When you squeeze the plum, you put him on the bum. You touch her this, you touch her that, you touch her everything. You push her this, you push her that, you never buy nothing. So please, no squeeze the banana. If you squeeze the officer, please, a squeeze of the coconut.
Hey, please, no squeeze the banana.
Because when you do that, then you make a flat.
Hey, please, no squeeze the banana.
When you squeeze the grape, you put him out of shape. You touch it this, you touch it that, you take me for a fool. You squeeze it this, you squeeze it that, why don't you squeeze it your true?
So please, no squeeze it a banana.
If you squeeze the officer, please, squeeze it a coconut. A flat.
Hey, please, no squeeze the banana.
When you make it to reach, you break them up the peach. You touch it this, you push it that, you muss them up the stand. You squeeze it this, you take it that, someday I'll break your hand.
Please, no squeeze the banana.
If you squeeze the officer, please, squeeze it a coconut.
Hey.
Squeeze it a watermelon.
Hey.
But please, no squeeze it a banana.